Hey guys, Van Rilo here. You can just call me Rilo, and today we are playing some Devil May Cry 4. We have not done this since. One sec. That's weird. There we go. We have not done this since. April. Oh. Yeah, Jesus Christ. 8 months ago, and I never continued it since. It got 37 views. It actually did pretty well. For, like, you know, my channel so far. So, with that said, let's... get on with it. We're gonna be in this costume yet again. Okay, use your newly earned powers to gather the four gyro blades. I remember this mission. I don't really like it too much. Guys can see my mouse. That should be a thing I've turned off on this. Okay, so need to go this way. Yep, knew that was gonna happen. Game so much. I think I may have said it in my stream of this game, but this is my favorite Devil May Cry. I'm a Mercury is in harmony with a blue coffin. The coffin must be summoning a gyro blade. I do kind of like get annoyed with the gyroblade puzzles, but at the same time I also kind of love them. If that makes any sense. Okay, let's go. Okay. What gyro blades? Yep, I know. I know about the gyro blades. Okay, so I need a gyro blade to unlock that gyro blade. Why can you break that? Yeah, I'll go through the doors first, actually. Man, I definitely need to buy the speed upgrade. Ugh. So slow. Oh, this room. I hate this room. Oh, there's none left. Whoops. I thought there was. Any way to switch between targets in this game? No. No. Yep. There's no way to go through this room anymore. Because that thing's just in the way. Okay. I need to find the other door then. Jesus Christ. Can I destroy you? No. Okay. That is so much better. Please give me some health. I kinda need it. There we go. Thank you. That's better.
Should be over there.
There we go. Easy peasy lemony squeezy. I keep going up to A, but not getting to S. It's fucking sucks. There we go. Sesame. Yeah, it would be better if I actually tried to aim it. It just went back up to one. This is the most tedious part of the game. I can only have one active at a time. Are you fucking... There we go. Now I can actually move on. Oh, to a boss fight.
This blizzard must be these demons.
Oh.
Oh shit. Yep. I did not dodge. I was thinking of trickster controls for a second.
So this is what you really look like. Cut me some slack. I'm just not big on toads. Finish this quick, right? It's gonna scar me for life.
That's a face only a mother could love. Fuck. Yeah, I did not think about that one. Ah, shit. Yeah, I think I'm gonna fail the first time on this. I'm not doing so great. Staying away from you guys. Yeah. defend an old Hulk. Let's try this again, shall we?
So this is what you really want.
Sorry about not talking much during this battle, I am trying to record it. Oh, the other one was gonna that's fine now. Catch me.
Thank you.
it. I lost my combo. Let's do this!
Wait, did he say brothers?
Oh boy, that's a lot of
them. Oh, that's fair. Now I've got to fight a whole herd of these things. Sorry, pal. We're closed.
I got the corpse of one of those women lore things. Sweet. How come we only had enough time for one mission of Devil May Cry today? I'm so sorry. It's just, I'm so paranoid about those freaking lore things that I just panic my freaking ass off. One sec. Okay, so we did the mission. So we are now on to mission 5. There are 20 missions, if I remember rightly. Yeah, 20 missions, and I think about 7 of them you play as Dante, so, yeah, but that's all we have time for today. Yeah, it even shows you what ones you play as Dante, that, so 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and then last two you play as Nero again, so... Yeah, 7 missions. Sweet. Okay. F4 does not work on Devil May Cry. Huh. That's interesting. Anywho. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Click that bell to stay updated with notifications so you know when I next have a video coming out or if I'm streaming. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!